Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add saved passwords on Google Chrome on desktop devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a saved password in Chrome, you could try entering the password into a site and then Chrome should ask you if you want to save it. To add one manually, click on the three dots icon in the top right and then choose Settings from the list. Within Chrome settings, click on Autofill from the list on the left and then choose Password Manager. Within here, click on Add next to where it says Saved Passwords and then enter the address for the site you use the password on and then fill out the relevant information. Remember that the username could also be your email. Enter your password and then click on Save in the bottom right. And so that is how to add saved passwords on Google Chrome on desktop devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.